It is O'Reilly, Sanford, and Perron against Stevenson, Pacioretty, and Stone. And away we go from Enterprise Center. Blues flip it in.
State games have been one-goal games for the Blues. It has been some tough hockey, some tight hockey. And that's good for you. Gets you ready for the important season.
Now a pass in front, wide open, they score! And Theodore off the post and in, and the Knights strike first.
A neutral faceoff. Looked like the Blues had good position there. And if he goes around, you see Scandella and Krug were partners. That was just beyond the reach of Krug. And the weak side defenseman just slides in here. Backhand pass by Marcia. So right on the tape to Theodore. And on that first shot against Husso, it's off the post and in the net.
And actually led at one point for a few seconds. Now the Knights get it back. And a drive by Martinez on goal. And a pass save by Husso. And O'Reilly, long home run pass, trying to hit Perron. He comes after it and poked away by Fleury at the last second. Now for Zach Sanford, though. He comes in on goal and a save by Fleury. Broken up by Noshik. And the puck is tipped to center. And Nicholas Waugh, number 10. He goes to the backhand. Good stick there by Hoffman to break it up. Waugh stays with it. A shot off the shoulder of Husso.
Good save right there. Good save with the shoulder.
And the Blues at the line. And Tarasenko battles there against Smith. Gets it free to play. In on goal, a shot. Rebound and a save by Fleury. And then Shen had it bounced over his stick on the rebound. Carlson, he hops into the zone. Drops it off to Haig. As once again, the Vegas defense jumps up. Now stolen by Smith. He spins. Feeds it back. White Cloud right on goal. And a save by Husso. And the Blues get it out. And here come the Knights. And Carlson drops it off the dam right in. A shot. And a save by Husso with his arm.
Dangerous chance there on the rush. Blues have to back up in that situation.
And then the Knights give it away. Here are the Blues in front. Scandella winds and fires. And a save by Fleury with his left pad.
Oh, big hit by Blade. He took the worst of it. But boy, the right idea. Trying to take down Tuck.
Yeah, now the D in the last three games, not even a full game here tonight with nine goals. That's amazing.
Yeah, it is. Blaze stole it. Here's Tarasenko. And that shot up high and a glove save. Fleury's got one of the best gloves in the NHL.
You know, in fairness to this play, after you see good forecheck in there by Sammy Blaze, relentless on Tuck, and he gets it over to Tarasenko. But Tarasenko has to spin, stop, so he doesn't have a lot of leverage, but still Tarasenko.
Haig again, now for Waugh. Good move at the line. Here they come, Tuck back in front, and a shot, and Husso got over and made the save.
Play by Tuck, and here it is here. Here's a little shake and bake right there, trying to play it back to Waugh, and it comes back to him, and he...
It is O'Reilly, Sanford, and Perron against Pacioretty, Stevenson, and Stone. And the faceoff is won by Stevenson, now back for Martinez to Theodore. In the sales department, the fine Irishman he is. Best of luck in retirement. Now it's Stone back of the goal in front. Oh, what a save by Husso on Pacioretty from point-blank range.
Oh, mark that one down. Wow, what a play from behind the net and a quick release. Where that puck's going to come from. He thinks it's going to his left. He quickly moves over to his right. Whether he finds it right now or not, he does get to the middle of the net and makes a real good save.
Now Shen stole it back of the goal. And he looks around. For Tarasenko, in front, a shot, and a save by Fleury, and then the rebound is fought off by Fleury. Comes Tuck in front, good back check there to break it up by Zach Sanford. And here he comes with speed. Sanford slowed down, still with it. Now Krug on the wing, a shot by O'Reilly, and a save by Fleury. Now the Knights around, and Pacioretty with it. And a drive, and a stick save by Husso. Wraparound try, Martinez. And that was turned away, and now Falk gets it ahead. And then Bortuzzo on the boards. There's Coghlan pinching in. Vegas keeps it in. White Cloud, a shot and a pat save by Husso with a purpose. And that goes out of play. Here's Krug down the near wall.
Yeah, good pinch there by Krug. Good read.
And now Kyrou trying to get to the net. He does. And a save by Fleury. Who was nearly run over by the little guy, Kyrou. Now a pass on the wing. And Pacioretty drops it back. Vegas is changing here. And Theodore marches so the shot and a glove save by Husso. And a whistle. In the final five here. To Krug, to Perron. Fans on it. Now Shen in front. O'Reilly. Great chance and a big save by Fleury at the buzzer. And what a save there on O'Reilly.
Was that ever a save? The Blues had some urgency. He's got Ryan O'Reilly looking up to see it. Fanned on by Perron. The Blues don't quit on it, and O'Reilly gets a quick shot right there.
Blues second power play tonight. Their record this year when trailing after two is 1-7-1. Vegas when leading a perfect 11-0. And Scandella chops it ahead. Hopkin doesn't clear it. Kept in. Now Stone comes in. Pass on the wing. Right pad saving it. Rebound. They score. Stone gets the rebound. And he makes it 2-0.
Made no mistake on that. Goals in back-to-back games after Ville Husso makes a spectacular save on the first one. Has no chance on the next. Puck along the boards. And a good keep in there by Theodore on his backhand, no less. Stone makes a great pass east to west. The first was stopped on a great save with the right pad. And look how quick Stone just rips this one.
And around again for Blay. Falk is wide open. He gets it. Now for Tarasenko. Trying to fight off the checking of Stevenson. In front, wide open. They score! Blay into the top corner. What a goal! It's 2-1.
What a play by Vladdy Tarasenko. Rewarded with it. Done behind the net. Here's Sammy Blay. Makes a nice backhand pass. Punts it to the point. And now they're off and running. But there's a stutter step by Tarasenko. Fends off Stevenson and makes a brilliant pass as the Vegas Golden Knights, they leave good ice for bad ice, and somehow Martinez ends up going behind the net.
Happy to be here and watching their Blues.
Now Vince Dunn around Tarasenko. And he was checked there by Stevenson ahead to Pacioretty. He comes in with speed and off the post and in. Oh, what a shot by Pacioretty, and the Knights with a 3-1 lead.
Very often on the rush, one player. And see Scandella tries to scoop that out of there. Stevenson makes a really good pass before Dunn can get over to Pacioretty. Off the wrist shot, off the toe, short side. So Husso got beat on the first shot to the glove side. Here he gets beat just over the pad on the stick side.
And now set up by the Blues. Krug. Here's O'Reilly. He comes in. Back to Krug. Tarasenko. And didn't get enough on it. And it's loose there. And now covered by Fleury. And now Krug again for the Blues.
Got to get one before this expires.
Tarasenko lets it go. Rebound. And Fleury got over. It's up in the air. And he kept it out somehow. And now back to Krug. Off the faceoff, Lynn Vegas gets it back of the goal for Stevenson. Gets away from the checking. And now Stone wrapped around, and that goes in, I believe. It went under the net in the back.
I agree.
I think it's a goal, Darren.
Yeah, me too. It went, the net got knocked up. It went underneath the pad on the backhander. There's the angle, and you can see that protecting the puck, that long stick.
Now the Blues off the faceoff. The goalie remains off. Perron in front. Tarasenko. A shot. And Fleury down.
Is that a two-pad stack right there?
Yes, it was.
Holy jumping.
With 40 seconds left in regulation time. And Jordan Kyrou checked by Noshik. Now it's Falk. His feed picked off by Tuck. Empty netter. And he scores. And that'll do it. It's 5-1 as Tuck hits the empty net.
Four. They got to be thrilled coming into St. Louis and grabbing 4 points here in a battle for first place in the Honda West Division. But, you know, Falk at this time, he's just trying to feed Sanford.
Held up by Bortuzzo. And that will do it. As the Blues fall 5-1.